Go Dance in Houston, Texas. I have Chris helping me out. Make sure to subscribe to our channel. We just hit 1,000 subscribers. And like the video and share the video and all of that jazz. So today we started with a closed position, left side under arm turn with a simple hand change at the end that looks like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Change hands. That's because we were saving all the difficulty for this move. Yes, and it's called a power move or a superpower move or Damon's move or whatever you want to call it. And it looks like this. So it's going to be 1, prep 2. Guys are going to let the ladies run into their arm a little bit. Ladies are going to do regular half turn 3. You guys are going to choke up a little bit on air. Back to normal speed 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Ladies, it's really important that you spin on and like 3/4 of a turn, like more than normal. So again, that move from this direction. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Hopefully you can see my rotation better there. From here, we just did a Dallas side pass. Again, pretty simple. 1, 2, we're gonna change hands, starting on 2 so that we can get there by 3. Guys are gonna prep us on 3, 4, and 4, 5, and 6. That's a workaround for the ladies. Guys, for you, it's regular underarm turn footwork. Yep. So from this direction, is this direction we started? Okay. From this direction, in closed position, left side under our turn. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Changing hands into the superpower. 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and Dallas. 1, 2, prep 3, and 4, 5, and 6. But before we end the video, I'm going to show the guys' footwork. Actually, I want y'all to watch the guys' footwork as I explain it. So, from right to right, looks like this. Guys' footwork. Oh, sorry. Yes, and 1. Guys, you're going to go a little bit negative on 2, just a little bit, and you're only allowed to do it here unless I tell you otherwise. 3, and guys, you're going to step across the slot on 4. Get all the way on 5, step across on 6, and 8, your step. So, one more time all the way through. Ready again? 1, 2, 3, across the slot, get out the way, across the slot, anchor, step. Okay, that's what we did.